Yeah, but my new favorite thing is a thing called Glitch. Yeah, Glitch is like CodePen but with backend. And if you don't know what CodePen is, yeah, basically you can write stuff and run stuff on your own without having your own server. Okay, so I recently got a job, so now someone is paying my CPF, which is very good. The person who's paying my CPF is a company called Nexmo. Then they got a lot of APIs, right? Then as an employee, I'm supposed to know what the APIs do, right? So one of the APIs is like for you to do OTP one. So normally the use case that things advertised on the website is that oh you can do passwordless login. Then you instead of typing your password, you type in your handphone number. Then they say the OTP, and then you enter the OTP. And then kyang. So usually it's a one person thing. Then I like got nothing better to do in my life. Then I was like, can I do it with two devices? So it's like a two party thing. So basically okay, there's a why yeah. Okay, I put a password because I got nothing better to do in my life. Password, oh my god. Hiyo, Noodles. My pasta is noodles. Okay, anyway. So the point is like it's called checkpoint. So you think like Amazing Race, right? Then there's a checkpoint and then a lot of teams come to a checkpoint. And then they have to make sure that they reach the checkpoint, then it counts, right? So this story that I invented in my head is that if you go and like collusion with the checkpoint admin, then the you can like play cheat. But to prevent this collusion, we do this OTP thing but with two devices. So let's say like the me, then I add my phone. Oh no, everyone knows my phone number now. Yeah, whatever lah. Don't spam me. So imagine the player, like I'm the admin, I don't have the player's phone, but the player got a phone. So when they reach the checkpoint, right, then I click verify. Then if all goes well, something should happen to my phone. Otherwise, we cut this. Oh, okay, something happened, something happened. So it says checkpoint code 6625 valid for 5 minutes. So I will get a link to input 6625. This is very sad. So it's just a plain page, then you can input 6625, 6625, then I submit. Okay, code verified. So then here will be verified. So the point here is that in a naive world, you cannot collude lah. You have admin, I won't get my code, and then the player, yeah, whatever nonsense. So another thing that I put in because I had nothing better to do in my life is turns out there's a few limitations to this API. But one of the things I was like, okay, let's say I'm in like some Sangpala jungle and then I don't have data. So the normal input is through a web interface. But let's say like I don't have data, so I can actually choose the SMS option. So like verify. So I'll get a different SMS. It's still an SMS. But what I can do is that it will say, please reply to this SMS with your 4-digit PIN. So then if I don't have to go through a web interface, I can just directly reply via SMS. The code is 9023 that I send. Then I by right should get an SMS reply on the phone that says verification successful. Then if I refresh here, then it also says verified, but then it's delivered by SMS. So yeah, this is the boliao. Because when I try to do this and then I ask some of my other colleagues, they just look at me like, nobody's done that before. So I'm like, oh, okay, I just come up with weird use cases. But back to my original thing about this nice thing called Glitch, right? That you can do all this nonsense without your own server. So you just do it on, what, I keep pressing the wrong button. Sorry. Edit project. So you can you anybody can remix. So you like sort of like clone, and then the you can see Oh yeah, you can see what's going on, cause it has locks and everything. Yeah, got any question or not? The best is don't have. Please don't have any questions. But this glitch is quite nice, cause you have almost full control. You can like NPM install instead of NPM, they use PNPM lah, but it's the same concept lah. So this is a like glitch. Yeah. Yes, no questions. I'm going to go away now. Where's the original talk? Can the original talk person come back?